safe journeys. I hope you all had a good time getting here, meeting with others. And yeah, I hope you've all had a good look at the stall holders already. And I'm going to have, I miss everything out of the opening ceremony every year. So I have got a list this year because I was told if I miss one thing out, I'm in trouble, which is a bit sad. So I've done a welcome. Let's get the boring bit over and done with. And then we can go on to more celebrating and more happiness. So just a bit, we have got, I do need to do some health and safety. So if any drinks are spilled, please report it to a member of staff so it can be cleaned up. I have got some bad feedback, okay? Please report it if you have any accidents or if you need any first aid. We do have first aid upstairs. Again, let's member of staff know. The fire exits are all clearly labelled around you, so if in case the fire alarm does go off, please exit the building safely. And also, I know it is the phrase, never leave ponies behind, but please leave pony behind in case of a fire. Purely because I just want you guys all to be safe. We can replace the ponies. And also, toilets are heavily signed, and if you need a staff member, we'll all be wearing either these blue shirts. We've got these badges, which are purple with Big Mac on. And we've got, there'll be Britannia Buddy t-shirts and also volunteer t-shirts, which I don't think anyone, if you can look at Keith, I'll give a little wave. They're either pink or a blue. So come and ask us if you need any help. So we've got so many amazing events. As you can see, it's jam-packed. I did the schedule myself and I sat down just then, and I was like, oh, I'm doing that one, that one, that one. And I realised I've given myself approximately 15 minutes break today, which is probably probably not very good. But please remember, in between the panels, there are the 15 minutes breaks. So please take those to go and get hydrated, get a snack. And there is time between the end of the main panel day and the afternoon. That is horrible seeing myself. we've got time, so... please go and stay hydrated, stay fed. Cool, got it? Yeah. Awesome. So we do have Britannia's birthday bonanza, which will be taking place on main stage, which we have a whole lot of musical acts joining us. We have also extended the musical stage this year, and going into LT1 will be a few more other little things. So I have always had the dream of doing the Macarena at UK PonyCon. I don't know why, but... So I will be bringing the Macarena to UK PonyCon. That was my goal for a long time. I was just like, let's do it. We also have quite a few late night panels as well, so please enjoy. So, part of our celebrations this year, we do have some very special people celebrating with us. So if I can call up Fallon Cortez to just give a bit of an introduction for one. Oh my god! Yeah, 100%.
How's everyone doing at UK PonyCon? It's wonderful to see you all. Major thank you to Rexy for allowing me to do this. Shame that England lost to Spain in the Euros. So anyway, I wanted to personally introduce one of our very first special guests here and one I'm very passionate about and I love so much with all my heart, and it's the superstar herself, straight from Zephyr Heights. It's AJ Bridal, the voice of Pit Pedals! How small Pip is.
I do.
Can you even see her at the back, all of you?
She's so cute.
I'm sorry that you can't see her, but don't worry, I've got something that could come.
Do you want me to grab one side?
Oh, no. Yeah, I do.
Life is short, but so is Pip.
Yeah. Whoever made this is amazing. If you're out here, wherever you are, thank you.
Very well done. Final moment, just to warmly welcome AJ further. So do you know Pip's chant from a new generation, Pip Pip Hooray? So when I say Pip Pip, you give me your loudest hooray. Are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, Pip Pip!
Hooray!
Pip Pip!
Hooray!
One more time for good measure, Pip Pip!
Hooray!
AJ Bridle, everybody! Thank you so much.
Microphones, that's a bit awkward. And we also have a second special guest, so introducing the legendary Ashley Ball.
Hello, me. Oh, hello, everybody. How's it going? It's your friendly neighborhood Rainbow Dash here.
And I'd like to say I'm very, very happy to see y'all. And I can't wait to meet all your little sugar cubes. It's such a treat to be here. This is my first UK ponycon, so I can't wait to meet all of you and hear about how much you miss G4, right?
Yeah.
Me too. I miss it. Thank you for having me. I'm really, really, really,
really excited. Thank you.
And I'm sure Ashley's appearance here will be 20% cooler. I had to throw that in somewhere. Right, okay. Back to my list. Oh, now, apparently I'm gonna cry, so I'm gonna actually stand somewhere that I can see the stage. I'm going to invite a good friend of mine and also someone that's donated their time to doing something for the convention. I'm going to hand you over to Petey.
Hello, ponycon! How cool is this? Look how many of you there are! This is amazing! Oh, wow. Okay, so I'm here to present a gift to all UK ponycon staff and volunteers and anyone else who has made the last 20 years of ponycon a thing for every one of us fans to enjoy. At the start of this year, a brony called Patrick Robery approached myself and other animators with an idea for a project to get some other animators from the community together to create this gift, especially for today's anniversary ponycon. And I'm very excited to present it to you now. We do have a behind-the-scenes look at Fishy Wish's animation panel in LT3 after the opening ceremony, if you want to turn up to that. But for now, please enjoy this film.
I'm still on. Please turn me on. No one needs to hear me weep.
Apparently you left something on the stage.
And I said, winter after.
Let's finish our holiday cheer.
Please turn me off.
I'm not worried, sir. I'm holding this up.
No, that's all right. I'm holding it.
This is, as you can see, we're currently having a couple of technical difficulties. I can't be cut off, so I'm really sorry for hearing me crying.
I think you should just sing though.
on again, sorry, I had to compose myself. I cried throughout all of that. I'm trying to laugh it off. Thank you so much to everyone who was a part of that, that made that. That was just truly amazing. Okay, I'm not seeing me, that's fine. that was incredible. Thank you so much. And thank you so much for the momentous help of helping UK Ponycon play this part, because we can't do this without you. And this year, to say it's the record attendee number and we sold out, just thank you. I'm going to cry again. Maybe but I've realised something. Someone's missing. Who's missing? Who's missing? I feel like the stage is empty. Britannia! Have a good one.